We are all here today to see some justice be served. Blackwater will not tolerate the horrors of the Skinners anymore.